Those are the doors, now and buckle up. Please give the baby her sippy cup. A glorious day of errands on my plate.
Ballet, gymnastics, then Costco, Walmart, karate, Trader Joe's, and I just can't get this smile off my face.
Then my daughter hands me a CD of the latest Disney tunes,
and suddenly my perfect day is doomed.
'Cause I know that I will never
get these songs out of my head.
Full of lyrics, oh, so clever.
It's the melodies I dread.
And I know that I'll be hearing this
until I get back home.
But they sold 10 billion copies, so at least I'm not alone.
I can't go through this again. Remember what happened after Little Mermaid?
With all this music, can't think straight.
Don't know my schedule, running late,
dodging traffic at a hurried pace. And then I begin to fall apart. You really don't want me to stop this car,
so please don't color on your sister's face.
Just when I pulled myself together,
my daughter says to me,
put the movie on, Daddy. And I do reluctantly,
for I know that I will never
get these songs out of my head.
'Cause they'll be singing them forever,
long after I am dead.
And of all these Disney titles,
I haven't seen a one so far,
'cause they only watch these movies as we're driving in the car. Don't let them in. Don't let them see.
I have to know what's with this DVD.
My wife.
My kids.
For all they know,
I'm in my office watching HBO. But what is this I feel?
What is this I feel?
I really do not know.
I really do not know.
Wake up, kids, it's time to hit the road.
Stuff is great, I never knew. And to think I'm a 40-year-old.
I'm embarrassing my children.
I have a mortgage.
And I really couldn't care.
Oh no, I really couldn't care. And I know somewhere Walt Disney is smiling in his grave.
'Cause while I'm filling up his pockets, while I'm driving up his profits,